this is all trees right in here, and since I don't have a skidder or a good place to start piling these to come down the forwarder to the slope, I shoot them up in here with the feed wheels. Just lay them up in there, and then I'll back up to the top, reach in, drag them up to the top, and then process them up there on that backbone.